she said that she's numb and she can't hang on any longer.
A Brigham City worker now being called a savior.
And I come around the corner and I seen something floating.
This morning, Thomas Braithwaite says he just happened to be at the right place at the right time.
All I could do was watch her. I couldn't go out there. I couldn't get any closer. So immediately, I called 911.
I just thought, I hope that I don't fall through.
Manaway City Officer Brad Nelson shows up about 8 minutes later to help.
I knew she needed to get out, and I knew I had a piece of equipment that was pretty much her only chance.
She got it?
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. She was able to grab a hold of the device, pull herself up, and we were able to pull her out.
I can't stand.
A rescue that Officer Nelson says that was nothing short of a miracle, because usually
there's not a lot of people back here.
But this morning, by chance, luck, fate, whatever you want to call it.
How did she even call?
He did. He found her.
Are you kidding me?
Thomas Braithwaite was there.
Normally my rounds are done by 8 o'clock.
But this morning was a little different. This morning, he was running late.
I decided to sleep in a little bit.
He says it's the hands of time that likely saved 3 lives today, because someone was there to call 911.
Had I come earlier and done my rounds and been home, she would have been dead.
No way you should have survived that.
I don't think she should be alive today. There's definitely someone watching out for her.